Hello, SimTechBuzz, and we're back with the Creative Zen Air Dot earbuds, which we've been using for a bit now. And these come in at an affordable price, it's around 30 quid. And they're small, sleek, black, fit in the ears nicely, and sound excellent. Now, they have no app access, but this is one of a couple of pairs of earbuds that are coming in at this cost price, and they have no app access either. And these come out pretty much on top for what you're getting for your money. Now, also you're missing a couple of features, but not too many. But if you just want to put these in your ears and listen to music, away you go. These are the earbuds you should be looking at. And nice and compact, and a tiny little case as well, as you can see there. Really small and pretty cool. So that's basically what the outlay looks like in a nutshell there, and how small they are and how sleek they are, and glossy black finish, as you can see on one side, and matte on the other. So that's pretty much it there. So on the specs front, you've got about 24 hours of play time, which is kind of low, but again, the size of them, you get 7 hours per charge. So you've got your extra charge from the case, 13mm neodymium drivers, which give out really good sound, crystal clear, calls are excellent as well. You've got your Bluetooth 5.3, which means you've got good connectivity, there's no lag latency, dual mics, and you've got ENC, environmental noise cancelling, calls are excellent as I mentioned, IPX4 water resistance, and you've got your little touch controls as well. So that's really about it and what to expect from these. They're going to run you 30 quid and that's pretty good. But the sound is where the thing is here with these. They sound excellent. Really good audio, and really they are custom tuned as well. And that's pretty much it. Can't believe how good they sound for the size and for the price. So they're just a non-complicated simple pair of earbuds. You plug into your, connect to your phone or a tablet or laptop, and away you go. No messing around with an app, anything like that, and that's it, job is done. So that's it. So we're going to show you quickly how they work and what you can find on the controls, and take a look there. There is some bits missing. There's no auto play and pause. There's what else have we not got on these? There's no wireless charging, and you've no option to, you can hear on one side, you can't play the mono, so on the left you can plug in, the right side you can pop into your case, the left will work, but not the opposite way around, if you get me. And that's pretty much it. So you've got the rest there, which is pretty handy to use. So let's get them connected to the phone and have a look. So we're now connected to our phone, and we're just going to quickly show you the controls that you have. Now, you've got no volume control on these. You can't control your calls. You can skip and reverse tracks, play and pause, and access your assistants and so on, but no volume control. So that's it. And you can also master reset them as well on both sides on these as well. So quickly, let's have a look at these controls. I'm going to be tapping up here. And you've play and pause. This works on both sides. I'll show you here. And skipping a track is press and hold for a second. And the same on this. And your voice assistant is tapping 3 times. So that's on the left, and that's on the right. So that's basically all the controls you're going to get there, and as well, you can control your calls as well. But overall, really solid pair of earbuds, excellent crystal clear sound, not a bass, not heavy, no heavy bass on them. Now you can, if you wish, you can use an alternative EQ from an app or something like that, but they're generally brutal. But as it goes, these plug them into your ears, and the sound is just really good, really crystal clear, no distortion, no lag latency, no tinniness, nothing like that whatsoever at all. They just sound good. It's just a little pair of simple earbuds that they made, got the job done right, take them out of the box, connect them to your phone, and away you go, and listen to some good crystal clear music and good calls as well. So that's it for the Creative Zen Air Dot. Stay tuned for more on techbuzzer.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. and that's them just a little bit closer up there on the back and on the front. See you next video. Thanks for watching, guys.